Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to insert a table of content into Microsoft Word document. Let me open a Microsoft Word document, and before inserting table of content we must apply different styles to our document. For example, I have a section over here, and I would click over it, or even I can place my cursor behind it. Then I would go to heading 1, I would click over it, and this heading style one would be applied. But I'm not happy with this heading style one, so I would go over here and modify it. Let me show you how I can modify it. I would click modify. Here I want to have Times New Roman font, and font size 18 would be good, and I want to have a black color for my heading style one. In the format section you can go to font. There are many different things that you can play with, but I'm going to change my font style to all caps. I would click over it and I would click OK. Now you can see this heading style one has been changed. This was section, and now I want to apply a heading style 2 to subsection, and similarly I would apply heading style 3 to subsection, but I want to change it as I have done with heading style 1. So how would I change? Again, I would go to heading 2 and I would click modify. Let me have it 14 would be enough. Font all caps, okay. Let me click automatically update. Make sure you click automatically update, okay. Similarly, I would go to subsection and I would choose heading 3 for it, and again I am not satisfied with the formatting font and font size, so I would change it to now. After updating heading 1, heading 2 and heading 3, I would apply these heading style to the rest of the document, and I am doing it quickly. Section, you would come over here and it would automatically be applied. Similarly, subsection, and it would automatically be applied. Subsection, and you can apply heading style 3, and even you can make subsections if you want, and if you have a longer document. After applying different styles to your document, we need to have a multi-level list as well. So I would go to home. In the home section I would go to multi-level list, and I think this multi-level list is what I want in my document. I would click over it, and here you can see that multi-level list has been applied, and the section one has number 1, and similarly subsection has 1.1, and similarly subsection would have 1.1.1. and if you go down and check the rest, you can see section 2, section 2.1, section 2.1.1. After doing this, go to the top of your document, make some space, table of content. Now you can go to references. Here you can see table of contents, but there are many a built-in table of contents, and I want to show you how you can make a custom table of content. Let me go over here, click modify. In the modify TOC1, table of content 1, which means heading 1, I would click modify. I want to have Times New Roman font style, I think 12 would be okay, and I'm pretty much satisfied with the rest, so click OK. For table of content 2, that is heading style 2, again I would go to modify, change style to Times New Roman, and I think 11 is enough, so I would click OK. Similarly for TOC3, modify Times New Roman, I would make it 10, OK, OK. And now if you click OK, table of content would automatically be inserted. Let me show you. Here you can see table of content has been inserted beautifully. Now if you want to change, for example, if you want to change section, let me show you how you would update it. Let me change this section to introduction. Introduction. Now still your table of content show section, but you have changed it to introduction. So what you would do, go over here, select the table, entire table, click and update the field. Here you can see this has been changed to introduction. Similarly for subsection and subsection, let me once again show you. Methodology. Now I have changed the subsection and subsubsection. Again, I would select my table of content. I would click and update the field, and you can see table of content has been updated. Thanks for watching.